Your other side, the left side. You take your time. When he wants to run, you let him run. That's a bright fish.
Yeah, that's a nice fish. Okay. Let him run. Now what you want to do is start to reel down to the water, and then just move along with that.
So nice.
Tip down when he jumps. When he jumps, drop your tip. So you want to reel down, pick up line, and then lift slow. Otherwise, you're not gaining line when you're reeling. You're just reeling. Okay, now lean your rod towards me. Now lift up.
Nicely done, Bob.
Good job. Oh, look at it. He's got that little purple sheen to him. Beautiful.
It's a hen, huh?
It's a buck. Wedge your fins there in the front. Got him.
All right. Nice.
All right, let's flip that one.
Okay, go ahead. Boy, that's so nice.
Nice work.
One nosing around right there. Well, that was a whole cloud of them. Did you see them moving in circles like that?
Probably.
I got it on film.
You got the hook set and everything?
Yeah. Can you believe it?